Hello, Nintendo Streakster here, and welcome back to Let's Play Life is Strange. We're finally outside the school. Last time we made our first, like, major decision, which was to not report that we saw Nathan with a gun.
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
What is a Sasquatch, by the way? I never understood that. I used to think it was the a vegetable for the longest time. Like, big vegetable or something. But I just don't actually really understand what the hell it is. The flash drive. It's in there. Okay.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Yeah, first I'm gonna explore. Okay. I just wanna see what goes around. Yeah.
Brooke actually has a drone?
Yeah.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You wanna fly my drone?
I'd love to.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Predator drone, that's the word. There's a difference between a drone and a predator drone.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Highfly B400? Could be more complicated. And then... let's talk to her.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me get...
That's a high-fly drone.
That looks like a high-fly drone. Model B400 EVO. Now, that's a nice piece of tech.
You're full of surprises. Why would you know that?
I love aerial photography. Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of images.
Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
Thank you. This is pretty cool. You get to, like, see stuff that's going on with this. It's too much for me. Or rather. I'm too afraid of roller coasters, by the way, and this is a bit too much like a roller coaster. So, whoa. Nope. Nope. You can look at it, you guys, and I'll just look away. So that I don't get seasick. Let's hope it's gone all the way around. Not seasick, just, you know, motion sickness. I get that. Hi, Hayden. Look.
There's Hayden in his Vortex Club harem. He sure is.
I don't think two people is a harem.
There's Hayden in his Vortex Club harem.
I meant to speak.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
Cool. What is the Vortex Club?
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in, and it doesn't hurt your resume.
It's good to have something on your resume.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night, then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
Hang with Vortex Club?
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast.
She's not high.
Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
Talk about
so
Rachel.
You knew Rachel Amber.
I knew she liked a party. fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Great. What happened to her?
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace?
No idea. Did Victoria like Rachel?
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
How do you know? Rachel was in the Vortex
Rachel
Club?
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
I don't like him.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid.
I'm not saying we should kill him. I'm just saying he killed someone else.
Fuck the haters.
He seems unstable.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
Not all of us kill.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max.
I've been unstable.
No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Maybe. Just as long as Nathan's not there. Oh, coins. Look.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish.
I can't take a picture of it though. That'd be kinda cool. Sit.
This day has been so insane.
Oh yeah. Imagine if something like that actually happened to you. Like,
and none of it makes any sense.
I just think it was a dream.
These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time.
Yeah.
But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time.
Which is freaky.
So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
You could just be super. Not necessarily the reason for it, just this was the moment you found your powers. Hi, Miss Grant.
Miss Grant sure is dedicated to that petition. Hi, Miss Grant.
Sorry, Kerr.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition. But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Sure.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
Yeah. David Mattson.
David Mattson doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities.
No.
This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Pioneers and Native Americans? Blackwell is that old?
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts. There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Yeah, I'll sign it.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Okay. I don't know what those consequences will be. We'll find out. Maybe. More missing persons posters.
I could go for a burger now.
I don't like burgers. Yeah, I'm insane, I know.
I've never seen so many missing persons posters for the same person.
There is a lot of them, aren't there?
There's Justin and his skater posse. You're so cute.
I love that she thinks of them as cute instead of like cool or anything. Aw, they're so adorable with their dangerous tricks.
Max. Come to Thrash?
Thrash?
Thrash? You mean stage diving or?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
You should, you know, teach me about it instead.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the mat.
Can't no slide. Mean.
No slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Let's see a tree flip.
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Poor boy. Oh my god, that must have hurt like hell. Hey. Oh my god, I can take a photo of him. Oh, I got an achievement. Hi. You okay? Sorry I took a photo of you. Hi, Daniel!
Daniel is always drawing something. He makes
so much like me.
Look like an extrovert.
Well, he's like me.
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question?
Not his accent, though.
Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
I'd be honored.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
So again. You knew her?
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
Hard to avoid her posters.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
What happened to her?
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people say she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I hope she's
Why
okay
don't you
too.
Start drawing me, even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way. You're a good substitute.
Aw, he's adorable.
Oh, that's a good
point. Is he seriously drawing with Biro? Not additional Biros, but if you're gonna go for
good.
A pen, at least do
good.
Go for something more reliable. I got a more reliable pen in my pocket. I also got a pencil in my pocket. Ooh, that's pretty. That's a pencil. That's a pen. That was a really pretty portrait, I have to say.
That was so cool. I'm glad I talked to him. Take more chances, Max.
Oh, more people. Look.
Stella always looks so serious and dedicated. Good for her.
Yeah.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
Yeah. I think so.
I think so. We're lucky to have such a famous teacher. And I actually love his work.
Me too. His New York urban stuff is great, but I'm glad he came back to his Oregon roots.
Oh, they're an Oregon?
The East Coast elite. It must piss off those pretentious galleries that Mark Jefferson is teaching photography to us Blackwell Hicks.
I did a lot of
pretty hot for an
professional artists as teachers when I went to
our
school.
I would definitely make a move.
Now that you mention it.
Now that you mention it, he doesn't respond to Victoria's flirting.
Really didn't seem like
that
it.
That means he has good taste.
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
And who would that source be? Let's go interesting.
Interesting? See, you learn something new every day at school.
Like I said, you have a lot to learn. Max. See you in class.
See ya. Didn't get much from that. Oh well. Who's that? No one in particular. Ooh, exhibition panel. Look.
That's one of his famous shots. I love how it captures the moment.
It's quite pretty, I guess. But, nah.
That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson's work.
Oh, okay. So they're both Mr. Jefferson's. And who's this? Hello, Evan. Photo album, look.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there. Hey, Evan.
Let's ask him.
Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max.
Really?
You have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Falling soldier. Let's go with Robert Capa.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio?
I did ask him that.
It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Just for knowing the answer to a question. Okay.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
And abstract landscapes. And speak
to Evan.
As you can see, Rachel Amber was my favorite model here. She knew exactly what angles worked best with my eye.
What was she like?
What was she like?
She was like mercurial. You know what that means.
Of course I do, you snob. I know, I can be a little diva. What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max. Nothing good.
I hope she's okay. Really do. Graffiti. Look.
Clever.
Vortex Club SU? Luke.
That's
Who's
Luke
that?
Parker. Zachary pushed him into a locker last week.
Ugh.
Go bullies. Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. I won't bother you.
Yeah, I'm not gonna talk more to him. I didn't mean to go there, but okay.
Come on, Logan, bring it, Brock.
Gonna run a little longer.
Yeah.
That's Zachary, right?
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
I love that totem pole. And this Kate. Totem. I can't go closer. Look.
Warren told me that totem is named Tobanga for a reason nobody knows.
Tobanga! It's a kind of cool name. Okay.
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
How was class?
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Sweet. Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You know, last year, well, 2 years of high school, I spent all my time on my computer not doing schoolwork. Maybe that's why I haven't finished high school.
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
You look busy.
You look busy, Samuel.
I'm always up to something. Today it's sweeping, then painting windows.
Just don't paint over the posters for Rachel Amber.
You can't color over that sunlight.
You knew Rachel?
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe.
He's got a bit of a creepy voice. What was she like?
What was she like? She must have been popular.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know. She was like a battery. Positive and negative.
What happened?
What do you think happened to her?
Best not to dwell on the past. Samuel looks forward, like a clock.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. Sweet. After I sweep, I paint.
Okay. Way to sound creepy. Oh, in case you guys are wondering about the weird placement of my glasses, it's because so the headphones won't press them into my skull, basically. Hi, Alyssa.
Oh.
Love your hair. What you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point.
Lots of great, good bestsellers. Seriously, look at Harry Potter. Lord of the Rings.
Don't take it out on the tree, loser.
Yeah. Okay.
No.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, when do you fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
There are better ways to masturbate, you know? Look.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
You're not clones.
None shall pass.
She has much better hair than you. Awesome. Cause it's purple. I have purple in my hair. This is purple. Whoa! I just pressed the wrong button. I meant to press shift.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You should be in such expensive outfits. Chilling on the steps. Make it dirty, and God knows what's on those steps.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
So, do you understand English?
Okay.
Get lost.
Piss off. So. So, I'm gonna.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
No, of course
I just
not.
Want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Damn, I keep pressing the wrong button. Control and shift are too close. Damn, I went back in time too early. No. I know what I need to do because I played this part 2 times before because of the stupid foul recordings.
Nice, bro.
Sorry, so frustrated about those. Samuel, awesome. Slow walker, or a slow climber, I guess. Whatever.
Awesome.
I love those lampposts. See, I need to see that clip first. So then I can hurry on over here. Back in time. Exactly how far, but let's say that's far enough. Use that. It wasn't far enough. Okay. Press the wrong button again. That should be far enough. So all we're gonna do is use that.
What the hell?
Skip the whole thing because we're already seeing it. Then I've got to hurry over here and tamper with the bucket.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Damn. Okay,
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Mm-hmm. Tamper with it now. I did it in the wrong order.
Okay, let's see if this works.
And then hurry on over, because we need them to be in the way of the paint.
What the hell?
Now he's almost to the top. Yeah. I feel sorry for Samuel though. It's not his fault.
No way! No fucking
way! You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel is sorry. Wait, what pain is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on, hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
I do feel a bit sorry for her. Hi, Victoria.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I'm not gonna make fun of her. That's just cruel. Even if she is an asshole. You know, there's a thing of taking it too far. She's covered in paint, for Christ's sake.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
Well, maybe I should
actually...
I do
have some talent. Mr.
Show what happened to the other one.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
I won't.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck yourselfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Really?
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Thanks for letting me past.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
Nah, I can't stand the thought of making fun of her.
Warren.
But I'm gonna end the episode here. So I really hope you enjoyed the episode, and I hope that I will see you guys next time.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
That's just weird. See ya, hopefully.